world is in a constant state of decay. Entropic splendor kingdoms rise and they fade away. A bloody revolution led by a fool to cap a bells. Each Sunday the preacher man tells us that we're going to hell. Would it be so bad if the world crumbled around our feet? The grand illusion smashed and we could finally see. Would it be so bad?